the Super Bowl.
Yes.
Wow.
I can't believe it. Yeah, I've been wanting to do it for a while. It's such an amazing, important event. I feel a great deal of responsibility. In a way, I'm representing a huge part of the Latin community in the U.S. that I consider is an important force in America, and I need to be well represented. And I think that it's a beautiful opportunity, really.
You said earlier that you felt, as a Latina, as a woman, that you had a moral obligation to do your best and perform for your fans. What do you mean by that? That you have a moral obligation as an artist?
When you're given a gift, such as your voice or a talent, whatever it is, and I feel that, and I'm convinced that everyone in this life, everyone in this world, absolutely everyone has a talent and a special skill. You gotta use it. You have the duty to fulfill your dreams, to prove yourself that you can do it, and so and to inspire others.
What kind of pressure are you putting on yourself to prepare for the Super Bowl?
Oh, you cannot even imagine it. I'm currently learning new dances of the world and trying to evolve as an artist, as a dancer, as a singer. I think it's gonna be challenging because it's a very short amount of time that you have to kind of like try to connect with a massive audience. I have quite a few ideas and the producers really like them. So we're gonna go for it. See what happens.